Alice's truth is laid bare. From his rise, to his fall, to whatever it is he is becoming now, Kallus is seeking transfiguration. He believes it will help him better understand the goals of the Witness, the final shape. This is something I have heard spoken in Hive Apocrypha, and from the lips of Tolan the Shattered. According to the Hive, the final shape is that which remains when all that can be removed has been removed. It is as vague a notion as it is fascinating. If this is the Witness's true endgame, we must strive to understand it. And in that understanding, perhaps we can prevent the second collapse.